Finch-Fletchley and the Sugar Quills.
I'm Rachel.
That was really nice, Chase.
Thank you.
You had maple syrup in your voice today.
From Canada? Canada.
From breakfast. I have a song that I'm going to sing for you that was left out of book number two. It's a very sad song. It involves a Justin Finch-Fletchley and a whomping willow tree. It's called Whompy Stole My Pillow. I decided to get nappy. Whompy stole my pillow. Whompy stole my pillow. And it won't give me back, yeah, to me. While I was asleep, I tried to let me go too far. And the feeling that just tried to suck. Dobby flew by awkwardly on
each other.
Whompy stole my pillow. Whompy stole my pillow. And it won't give it back, Whompy stole my pillow.